Peter's dead now, I'm gonna, since Peter's dead, I'm going to go to the funeral and beat the living shit out of his son, Brandon G, and shove my dick in his face and rape his face with my dick. Yeah, I'm the Prime Minister now, bitch. You can't do anything about it. Either can Brandon G. None of you guys can do about it either.